Hi, I'm Steve Leach. I'm a meteorologist at North Ops and Predictive Services. There are 10 Predictive Services offices around the country, and it's a multi-agency operation. We have somewhere around 20 to 24 meteorologists, and we also have the national headquarters at Boise. We do short-term and longer-term outlooks and forecasts, focusing on fire weather and fire potential. We coordinate with our users and our partners, such as the Weather Service. We brief the smoke jumpers, we brief the fire managers, the decision makers, and basically we are support for the fire managers. So we help with them when they want to move crews and equipment or decide to not move crews and equipment. We provide all sorts of information based on fuels and weather conditions that are expected. So people won't be surprised by what happens. In California, we have two offices, one in Riverside called South Ops, and one in Redding called North Ops. So I work out of North Ops in Redding, and we provide all kinds of services for fire weather, and our products are available online and even to the general public. It's an exciting job, I can tell you that. There are many things that we're still learning. It keeps you humble, and we have a lot of energy and enthusiasm because the prospect of learning and getting better at this keeps us going.